Trojan. I also want to thank the volunteers who stepped up to help us out today with everything from logistics to serving hot dogs to keeping an eye on the jumping castle. So thank you to all of our volunteers. And last but not least, I want to thank our judges today. We have Larry Joe Doherty here with us. Thank you. Your stomachs today. Thank you. So, does anybody care about the winners, or did you just have fun? Yeah, just had fun. What a good answer. Oh, we need some winners. Okay, we got some winners. All right. So we are going to start out. I have three trophies today. We have a judge's choice, which is the best overall. We have our people's choice, and we have a best beef team, since most of our entries this year were beef. So we're going to start out with our best beef award, and it goes to defending champion Mike Abkowitz. Please come on up and get your trophy and take some pictures. Mike, bring your team up with you. Mike, tell us, Mike, tell us who was on your team.
And Joe Elba, my brother-in-law.
Excellent, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, guys, thank you very much. Congratulations. Our next award is for our judge's choice. This is the judge's choice of best overall chili. There you go. And that award goes to a new entrant, a new participant in our chili cook-off this year, and that is Mr. James Cohen. Yay! That was our judge's choice for best chili overall. Trophy that lives at Agudas Achim. We also have a smaller trophy for your bookcase at home. Our People's Choice Award goes to another new entrant, one that we hope to see a lot more of, and that is Mitzi Chaffetz and the Weed Corley Fish Team. Come on up, ladies. And Mitzi had to leave a little early, but we have the rest of her team. So if you want to make the rounds and continue tasting, the event is officially open until 3 o'clock. So we're going to be here for a little bit.